And IQ is the brain, and EQ is the heart. If you have a strong EQ, you may be easy to be successful, but people like you. You have a value, you have a friendship, you have trust. But if you have great IQ, it's very difficult for you to fail quickly. A lot of people easy to get success, but losing very quickly. That because they don't have enough IQ.